my wife and I own a photography studio, which keeps me busy. If we weren't doing that, I would go crazy just waiting for the phone to ring, waiting for the transplant.
That looks good. Let me know.
I was on dialysis for 8 years until I got my first kidney transplant. When my first kidney failed, I was devastated. A few people have tested, but it didn't work out, so we're on the waiting list. And we're just waiting to start our life again. When I'm not here, I'm here. I'm on dialysis 4 hours a day, 4 days a week. And we, you know, we sit there, try to find something to do because we're stuck in the seat. There's nowhere to go. Hopefully there's a good show on TV to watch. You schedule your life around it. My wife and I have been waiting 17 years to start a family. We're worried that it's going to be too late. It'd be a blessing to get a transplant. A kidney would change my life. We've been almost all over the world and there's still many places we want to go. Until a kidney comes, I'm gonna keep focused on living the best life I can live.